اللہ والے جو اللہ سے ملا دیتے
ہیں. 24th رجب المرجب عرس مبارک آف شیخ الاسلام امام یحییٰ بن شرف نووی شافعی رحمة الله تعالى عليه إمام أبو زكريا يحيى بن شرف نووي شافعي عليه رحمة الله الكافي was born in محرم الحرام in 631 هجري in Nawa, the surroundings of the city of Hauran, Syria. He obtained his early education and training under the supervision of the prominent scholars in local academies. He completed his studies from skilled teachers in Damascus. He paid visits to various muhaddithin of that time. He gained blessings in the company of the men of excellence and perfection. He was a renowned and matchless muhaddith who possessed a glorious saintly personality and was the leader of that time. Imam Abu Zakariya Yahya bin Sharaf Nawawi Shafi'i alayhi rahmatullahi al-kafi continued delivering lectures, teaching, writing, and compiling books throughout his life. Scholars used to consult him as he was a perfect sign of knowledge. Teaching was one of his hobbies, and writing and compiling books was the aim of his life. Many people obtained blessings from his spiritual company. Sharh Sahih Muslim is one of his prominent and distinguished writings. His writing named Riyadu Salihin is famously known in the world. Another writing of his, Al Arba'in Lin Nawawi, is extensively read. His entire life was dedicated to spread knowledge. Imam Abu Zakariya Yahya bin Sharaf Nawawi Shafi'i alayhi rahmatullahi al-kafi passed away on the 24th of Rajab al-Murajab 676 Hijri. His blessed shrine is situated in Nawa, the surroundings of the city of Hauran, Syria, which is a source of blessings for its visitors. May the blessings of Almighty Allah Azza wa Jal be showered upon him, and may we be forgiven without accountability by virtue of his high spiritual status.
Sallu ala al-Habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad. Mujhe apni aur sari duniya ke logon ki islah ki koshish karni hai inshaallah.